Escape, poem by Rowlf. That's me. Silence. Hear the nothingness. Listen to the quietness. Literalized in space. Down, winding velvet for the time. It sleeps. It sleeps. It sweeps away the sound of creatures crying night. Creatures crying night and crying moss. Away it tastes the forbidden fruit. But low, faces names, nameless faces whisper the woes. But over all, the blessed silence falls, sweet serpentines of silence. Sing that song. Out of the silence and the dark, with the music. Silent music. In the endless emptiness of emptiness is drumming in our ears. Will you get out of there? But in the end, all is silence. Quiet, silent voice. Oh, still. Can you hold it down, Rowlf? We're doing a show here. Ha 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 ha